I learned to let go when I was younger, scared of growing old. I would swim far into the ocean and try to stay afloat until my lungs would cough up water and sand would coat my bones. And I hope now that someday I'll open up the floodgates and let the lyrics flow. Someday I'll understand the dry taste when the words are trapped below. Some days I wonder if my airway is clogged with all the quotes that I wrote now. I feel worthless. Maybe I should open the drawer, burn the pages, write poems with the ash on the floor. Pour the ink into the sink and watch it drain from the shore.
Thing that I miss the most.